Then we read book about where they lived, what they ate, and what they were.
We also watched a video with what we saw that we do that the Wampanoags live in.
Then we crossed out the information he had wrong and checked off the information we had.